developing intellectual talents and using them for the glory of God. I have several students that have done that this year. I've had a very hardworking class. But this young man has worked from day one through the end very, very consistently. And so I just felt like I had to give this to Mr. Tanner Fishback. As I said before, all of our students have worked really, really hard this year, so let's give them all a round of applause.